When you hear everything that people say about what the past year has looked like for you, this opportunity, do you still feel that you're being overlooked in this situation?
No, eso no me preocupa para nada, porque yo soy esperador y sé que subo allá arriba y sé lo que tengo que hacer. Basta con yo prepararme al 200% para estar ready para el día de diferencia.
No, I'm not worried at all by all the things that people say. I know who I am, I know what to do, and I'm the one who does the fire. I know that I have my preparation has been good enough and I am ready to give 200%.
Okay. Calvin, knowing that you have two fights that are set up already, and you think about...
We have one fight, that's hectic. Don't want to talk about that, period. Don't need to ask me a question. So people out there, please don't ask me a question. Hector's on my mind, been on my mind two months before we even knew we had it. You know what I'm saying? Bringing a lot to the table. Everybody's starting to really look at him now. They know he's a real deal. But like I said, the road to success is in D.C. We are in D.C. Have to stand in front of us. So we know what we got to do. I feel sorry because we had so much pain. You get what I'm saying? And we need to release it before we go to that next level. And Hector's in the way. Someone was dead.
Your thoughts in regards to training for this fight coming up? What has been different, especially moving up in weight?
We haven't done anything different than we've done in the past. That said, you know, again, everybody really should tune into this fight. It's going to be an all-time classic. Again, like I said, Gervonta, pound for pound, to me, is one of the best fighters in the world. At this point in time, he's the best 135-pounder in the world, in my opinion. I've been in this sport for a long, long time. I've been around a lot of champions. And this fight kind of reminds me, I worked with Joel Castmore, one of the greats I fought on Showtime many, many times. And Castmore versus Corrales was a classic, and I'm expecting that kind of a performance. And I think Gervonta is going to bring out the best in Hector, and I know Hector's going to bring out the best in Gervonta.
Champ, being back here at home, you laid out a lot of the folks that are going to be on the undercard. You started here in D.C. You got this big fight on the 7th of January here in D.C. What does it mean to you to be back home and not be opening things up, but to open opportunities up for other fighters?
I think this is important. It's definitely important, you know what I mean, to be able to open up, you know, ways. I mean, well, yeah, waves for other fighters that, you know what I mean, to showcase their skills. You know what I mean? I think that's very important to be able to come back, and that's what it's for, bro. You know what I mean? Once you know what I mean, have what I'm going to say. Like, you make your step, your mark in the sport. It's about coming back and trying to, you know what I mean, show other people. You know what I mean? It can happen. So showcase that skills at a high level. You know what I mean? I definitely, I always try to push to have like a lot of up and coming guys that's coming after me or even on the same, just try to get them on the card just so they can showcase that skill. And you know what I mean? It's enough for us all to win. You know, after this. So that's a major goal for us. To, once we make it out, definitely come back and it can be done.
Well, Hector, this is for you. You heard that all of the focus is just on you. Nobody else. We know that you're going up.
You've been talking crazy, too.
I'm going to ask him about it. You're taller. You're moving up. We all know about Tank's power. Do you feel that you're going to go into this fight not just have a height advantage, but will you have a size advantage, period? Are you ready for the power?
Usted es más alto, es más
Bueno, yo tengo sí la ventaja de, del tamaño, pero yo me adapto al ritmo de mi rival. Yo sé que es una tarea dura, porque el tanquecito no. Yo sé que el tanquecito es un campeón, que se libra por libra, y porque yo no puedo hacerlo.
Well, I do know that I have an advantage because I'm taller, but at the same time, I know that I can also adapt myself to the rhythm of my rivals. And I know the tank, it's a hard opponent, it's going to be a tough rival, but I know that I have what it takes.
Okay. Tank, I'm going to let you get the last word in response there before we get to media questions. Also want to ask you, being here in the nation's capital, your profile is large, you're a global superstar and celebrity. D.C., different type of a town. Is there anyone in particular that you would love to see come out to this fight at Capital One Arena?
Yeah, everybody. To be back in D.C. and fight Harry, I got them on the card. The people that I wanted to come, and that's Lamar and Anthony. Mm. Awesome.
All right. Open the questions up and take the questions from the media. Go ahead.